We're in Greenhorn Gulch. It's between Hailey and Ketchum. We're working in the area where the Beaver Creek Fire burned through. We had two major rainstorms come in and basically washed the mountain off the hillside. And a lot of that rain and rock went into people's backyards, into people's houses, into their garages. We're trying to do our part with public land management to keep the erosion down by doing some contour falling in the main areas where we've already had some runoff, but also for the major spring runoff that we're going to have. So we're just trying to be ahead of the curve. We've had up to 12 people a day out here working, doing 10-hour days, trying to focus on drainages and other areas where we think the worst of the erosion is going to happen. This is a good example of the work we've been doing. We've been falling trees, mostly side hill, trying to have at least two or three anchors in, so if the mud and the rocks come down, it has something to hold on to, and if there's any gaps in the trees, once they're on the ground, we'll take some limbs or smaller trees to fill it in to hopefully catch the mud and the rocks that will come down. What we're trying to do is run at least three saw teams with three people per team. If we have any changes, usually Monday morning we do a tailgate session, talk about what might have changed over the week or the weekend. Could be snow, it could be a thicker area, it could be rolling rocks, frozen ground. It just really varies on what part of the project we're on. You know, this project's different than other BLM projects I've worked on just due to the timber aspect and being closer to the public, the public eye in the Greenhorn Gulch. And everyone we've talked to has been real happy with what we're doing, and they couldn't be more happy with the product that we're getting.